For a third consecutive day in Bogotá against the government of Iván Duque, as hundreds of demonstrators took once again to the streets across the capital. The demonstrations were peaceful, with people banging on pots and pans and chanting, "We're not afraid anymore." Yet, as they tried to block roads and march towards downtown, they were attacked by the police rolling in on motorcycles.